Going to the beach, swimming, and hanging out with my friends. That was it.
My trip to Greece, it was so beautiful there, and the food was so good, and the people were so nice.
First, I went to Young Life, which is a church camp, and then I went to the beach twice, and then I hung out with my friends for the rest of the summer.
The best part of my summer was spending the entire time in North Carolina with my family.
Playing Fortnite and watching TV.
It would have to be breaking my knee. It was awesome. Very fun.
The best part of my summer was working on The Miracle Worker here at Jackson Prep, which was the student-led production we did over the summer.